Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect and set up headphones on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. This video will cover all types of headphones, including wired and Bluetooth wireless headphones. Use the chapters to navigate to the section that you need. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. We'll first focus on connecting wired headphones correctly to your Chromebook. It's highly likely that your device will use one of three connection types. These are the 3.5mm connector, USB Type-A, which is slightly bigger and rectangular, or USB Type-C, which is smaller and slightly rounded. The connection you use will depend on your headphone's cable and the ports on your Chromebook. As these can differ on each model, it's difficult to give an answer for everyone, so first identify which your headphone uses, and then look around your device for the ports. Once you've found the correct port, insert your device, and then skip ahead to the section for setting them up within ChromeOS. This section is for connecting and pairing Bluetooth headphones to your Chromebook. In ChromeOS, click on the time in the bottom right, and then find the Bluetooth icon. Make sure it is turned on by clicking on it. The icon will be blue when turned on, and grey when off. With this on, click on where it says Bluetooth just underneath the icon, but if you turned it on, you should already be on the next page. Click on where it says Pair New Device, and now you need to find the pair button on your headphones or earphones. This will differ on each, and you might need to revert to the manual or research exactly how to do this. Usually you need to press and hold the power button on your headphones for a few seconds, longer than if you were turning them on or off. Once the headphones are pairing, most will start flashing, and then after a few seconds they should show up on the list of devices on your Chromebook. Click on them when they appear and then wait for them to connect. Hopefully your headphones are connected, so we can now check that your device is being detected. To do this, click on the time icon in the bottom right and look for the volume slider. Next to it, there should be a small arrow. Click on this and then look in the output section for the connected devices. This should be the top section above the input one. One of these devices should be speaker internal if your device has one, and there should now be another device that will be called either headphone or the actual name of your headphones. Click on your headphones now to make sure they are set as the default device. If you don't see your device here, check that it is connected properly, and if you can, try another port on your Chromebook. Click on the back arrow and now you can adjust the volume with the slider and test out your headphones. Make sure they are unmuted both in ChromeOS and then on the headphones themselves, as some might have a volume adjuster built in. That's how to connect and set up headphones on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.